arrival, they were met by the patient's wife, who had been performing CPR and stated that her husband had collapsed. Advanced life support was initiated, including 3 rounds of defibrillation. The patient would then have return of circulation, reactive pupils, and no deficits while en route to the hospital. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome cardiac arrest survivor Bruce Briante and his wife Candace. Receiving the Commendation Award for this call is paramedic Amy Carpenter and advanced EMT Drew Hall.
Today we are here to recognize and celebrate outstanding achievements of RIMSA, Care Flight, and all the worldwide first responders. These special trained individuals who dedicate, sacrifice their time and their families to help others in time of emergencies without judgment or prejudice. My husband Bruce, our daughter Katrina, and the Briantes and the Barbaneras want to say, with all true Hawaiian aloha spirit, mahalo to all of you who sacrifice for these emergency response. They saved my husband's life. Their teamwork, their training, their quick response, and persistence. But a special thanks to Kevin and Jessica and all their team. But now Bruce and myself, with all of our being, will say mahalo to you, Amy and Drew. Mahalo. You're extraordinary human beings that will always be in our hearts, literally. And on this Aloha Friday, please remember hope, and don't leave home without it. Mahalo. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Beyonce. February of 2017.